this morning I am on my way to a zoo with a special surprise. I'm just gonna let y'all wait and see until we get there. I'm not gonna spoil it for you guys. So let's get ready to go. We made a pit stop. I would tell y'all where I am, but I don't really know. But I'm a little hungry, so I'm about to grab some food. And they have Coco's Curry. It's like all I hear about out here, and I haven't been able to get to one. So I think this is the perfect time to try it. So this is the one I got. Other places to eat and a cute little gift shop. I got my food from Coco's, so I need to go get back on this bus before they leave me. I think we got 5 minutes before the bus leaves, but I just wanted to look around for you guys. So let's get on up out of here. Park. We actually go on our safari tour at 2:15. It's currently 11 o'clock, so about to try to see everything else before we do that. And the first thing I see is the house of dogs, and you know I want to go play with the puppies, so yay.
Get it, my man. Get it.
He just came and jumped on my lap. So cute. I cannot wait to get another pet. Yes. Oh, I want a selfie. You want to lay down. Okay guys, so the doghouse was really cute. Like, all you had to do was sit there and it would come jump on you. It was so adorable. It makes me really want a puppy. And now I'm about to go to the house of cats, so I can really want a cat. Oops. I lied. I pop her. But
hi.
Why are you eating the gate? This motherfucker trying to escape.
Right?
And I'm feeding out as well. Let's see. I'm all fucking messing up the camera. So, I'm take a sunflower seed. Place it in. I don't think you saw that one.
Oh! What's
that? Sorry! It grabbed me! Porcupines are much bigger than what I thought they would be. Here goes. This one's really cute. Like, it's actually set up like a little house. Because cats are bougie. Oh my god, they're so freaking cute. They're pandas. Panda, panda, panda. Look, he look like a Baltimore rat. It's Pumbaa. Look at him. And it's Timon. Dig a tunnel, dig a tunnel. Only real niggas know what that means. So I must say that this zoo is amazing. I've never seen anything like this back in the States. And the main attraction that I've come for, I haven't even done yet. Oh my god. Bye.
What's next?
Last two,
She really loved up in the tree, and she stayed there. That elephant is shaking her head. So she's not in a rocking roll mood at all. It's just her habitat. Okay, so we're basically standing one block away.
Hump day.
So my day is far from over. I'm on my way to downtown to meet my friends and turn out for one of their birthdays. I'm about to meet y'all here. This is amazing.